This is not a big man. Wow. I bet the office was a bigger map.
No.
This is weird. I don't like it. I don't like it. Actually, no, I gotta switch teams.
Game on!
Oh, I'm a seeker.
Cool. That's good. Gosh darn. No, he's the seeker. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this.
I'm about to find you good.
When I didn't even find a hiding spot yet. Oh God. Do you see me? Can you give me a little bit more time? I didn't even get to start. Can you just like one more, please?
Okay. I will go behind this.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my God, what was that? There's a ghost in my house! Okay. And I say ready, I'm ready. Okay, Freddy?
Okay.
You
ready?
Yep. Hey, I saw you seeing at me. I saw you looking at me. You cheater.
No, I wasn't.
You looked at me.
Yeah, because you said ready.
Yeah, but you looked at me. How did you know where I was without looking at me?
Because I just looked one direction.
This is a predicament. Oh, well. Ooh. What's
that? Oh, where'd you go?
I went to your mom's house. Yeah.
You don't know my address.
152 17th Street.
Nope.
I know.
I'm in Pingree Grove, too.
You don't tell people your location!
I didn't tell you. I'm just saying I live in Pingree Grove.
I'm online.
So I live nowhere near Stock.
You live nowhere near Stock.
This is just my music.
You will never find me.
Oh, I got a giant bowling pin. Throw.
Excuse me, what?
I had a giant bowling pin that I threw on the ground. Can you see it?
No. I'm nowhere near you. Hold on. If you see me, don't kill me. What is it? Oh my goodness. You'll never find me here. Lisa.
How does this help me?
It doesn't. Lights out again. Lights out again. Please. No.
I see you.
You can't shoot me with a shotgun.
How do you even get the fuck up there?
I'm not telling. Okay. Well. I bet you're regretting letting me have a second chance, aren't you?
No.
Seriously, not even a little bit? Okay. My seeker or
I'm
hider?
I'm the seeker again.
Yeah, boy. I'm fine. Stop asking questions. You can't hit me. You're a boy. Like, I think hiders get such little time to actually hide. Like, it's dumb. Like, they only have enough time to, like, flip and climb up some things. That's it. Actually, like, what's the flip? Hey, I found your bowling pin, by the way.
It isn't even on the ground anymore.
Yeah, I know, but I found your bowling pins. Oh god. Run away! You'll never find me.
What?
You'll never find me. There's your teleportation device. Ooh, I see here on the lockers. I'm on the train. I don't think you'll be able to get on the train though. Because there's no way.
Wait, what train?
The train up there. Wait, how did you actually get up here? Wait, what? No, don't run away! Running! You'll never find me under the cushions. It's like a ball.
Where the hell's a teleportation device?
There was none. I'm in the mattress.
Bro, I can see you up there.
No chance, mate. No chance. Can I do the lights out again? Yeah!
I can still see your name tag.
Yeah, I can still see you. This is for people that's on the ground. But you can't even get me up here because you don't know how to get up here. It's actually not that difficult. When you find out, I'll be like, oh no! Oh my god, I'm so scared! You can't shoot me from down there! Oh, nice try, Mr. Lebowski! It's the tree. You'll never find it. Oh my god.
Game on.
Okay.
I'm a fucking seeker again.
Really? Yeah! Oh, God. I'm gonna go up there again. That was fun. You trying how to get up there. That's hilarious. Oh, I like that. Or will I? See, I'm tricky. I'm a tricky person. I'm a tricky kind of guy. You see that button? Mate, do you see that button in the middle of the map? That's how you get up there.
That?
Yeah, that button. I'm just gonna show you how to get up there. Okay, don't shoot me. I'm gonna help you. So first you gotta get on those boxes over there. Alright. You gotta get up those boxes, and you gotta search all over them for a button. It randomly generates the button on one of the boxes. It's really tricky to find sometimes. Just keep on finding that button. Okay. It's actually a really fun button. It has like confetti when you push it. It's pretty neat. See? Look. I'm up here now. You won't be able to find me, because while I distracted you with the fake button prank, because I don't know what that button does and I don't know how to get up here. You'll never know how to get up here.
Trying to climb this dumb plant. What the hell?
Oh, you're trying to climb the plant. Yeah, the plant doesn't do anything.
What the hell? Why is it blocking me from getting up? When there's nothing that's in my way.
Well, you see, because that's not how to get up here.
Cool sort of shit, you though.
Shoot me. Nope.
I'm so close.
No, you're not. Try shooting me from on top of those boxes. Maybe that will work.
Won't even let me climb them anymore. What the hell?
I don't know. What are you listening to?
Sierra.
Sierra. Well, I'm broadcasting, I don't want to get copyrighted, so. I don't want to get copyrighted. You can't get me. Yeah, I don't want to get copyrighted. You couldn't get me. Dude, why you leave? Why you leave, man?
Because I'm tired of being the stupid seeker.
You want to know how to actually get up there? You climb up on top of the... No, this is actually real. You climb on top of the bookshelf. There's like a leader, a ladder, and there's a button on top of that little rock wall. And then you press that, and you get get teleported. What? Don't know what you're saying. I don't know if it's something important, and I don't know if it's gonna kill me. What? Creation. Being alive, maybe. Okay, what do you want to play now? I want to play Downhill Buggy, actually. You want to play that? Do you want to play Downhill Buggy to see how many more wins we can get?
No.
Why? What do you want to... What do you want to play? Yellow?
Don't want to play anything.
Why?
Because
why?
I haven't played paintball in a little while, so I just want to play it.
Okay, I'll join in a bit. Just let me try and go down easy mode. Which is not easy. In fact, way more difficult than flipping medium. Way more difficult than hard mode.
Don't care.
Why are you saying donkey?
I'm saying don't care, not donkey.
Why don't you care? Are you mad just because I won at hide and seek?
No.
Are you sure?
It's because I'm tired of being a stupid seeker all the time.
Oh, I could have pulled what I did. Oh my god. Ah! This is way too difficult. Ow! Pushed me to the side. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh! Ace Ventura! Not Ace Ventura. Well then, what was his face?
Oh my, I hate these people first.
Woo! I hate this. Well, I'm just gonna ride a flipping dog into medium. Woo! 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 Woo!
Why are you doing that?
Wee! Woo! Wee! Oh my god. I'm gonna flip upside down if I keep... Who? Who's Nana? Who's Santa? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so laggy. I can't see.
Oh crap. Oh, whoa. I'm stuck.
Hey, do you want to play something?
I don't
want to
play nothing anymore.
Why? What did I do?
Kept on hiding in the same spot, which isn't how you play hide and seek.
You can if you want to, if they don't know how to get up there or how to reach you. That you can do that in hide and seek. You just...
Some dummy tried to attack us. He only had a sniper, which is the worst gun to do, like, close-up shooting and paintball.
So you are... I won.
I just killed some idiot. Bruh, no, I hit that guy multiple times.
This is very confusing to me. Seriously, right at the end, I die. That is not how life works, okay. Medium. Well, this is Rec Room. This is not how that works. Or make you die. Do die.
I'm gonna go all up in the sniper.
Something. Ooh. Okay. Now. We already folded all the laundry. Mostly. Already did, Mom.
God. It's no. Oh my God. I hate red team.
I thought you said you were a champion at that game.
Yeah, but not against cheaters. They're cheating.
Is he cheating?
I'm just not cheating, because I don't even cheat.
How is he cheating?
Bro, one time I hit a guy like more than 7 times and nothing happened. He still didn't kill me.
Well, you probably didn't hit him, actually. Because I don't think it's actually possible to cheat unless you're like the creators of the game. Was he flying around? I don't know if there's actually any cheats in Rec Room.
Oh, go to... Yes!
I think it's actually impossible.
Now they just sneak up on me.
In like the actual Rec Room for your room's made. Why did it
ha ha.
Pick
that dummy.
Alright, well, what do you want to play now? Man from the window. Staff picks favorite. New face your fears. Ooh, want to do that? Want to face our fears? The ride.
Parked right in the way.
Yay, blue team finally scored.
You sucker punched me in the face. I went right in the cheek. My mom's violent. Okay, I'm gonna avoid you because this looks good. Lucifer Arts, of course. Because Lucifer Arts is probably one of the best horror game makers. Actually, no, there's a ton of really good horror game makers.
Oh, come on. I ain't gonna join you. No one go for the blue flag. I gotta return it.
On, why don't on, you want to join me? What did I do?
Bro, I'm hitting this guy! Final!
Can you just join me? What did I do? I was just having fun.
Hey, after this. Only... 2 more minutes left.
This looks good, actually. Like this. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, it's a spider. Tickets, please. Sir, do you have your tickets, please? Okay, so I'm gonna be that super over-attached ticket. It's like, oh, I'm just gonna go on the ride with you, buddy. Okay, oh, you want some popcorn? I got some popcorn for you. 3 players max. Okay, so we're the only 2 players that can play.
Boom!
I don't like how... That is that sad.
Dang it!
Dude, I got both
yeah,
of us tickets.
Lost.
I got both of us tickets from the ticket guy.
We're about to lose.
Okay. Yeah, I got us both tickets. Once you join, take the ticket. I mean, you don't have to take the ticket. I'm the one with the ticket, so we could just go in. Ooh, what's this? A crumpled up piece of paper, always nice, always nice. Run away! Are you ready to face your fears, man? You almost done?
Okay, tie game.
You almost
done? I just gotta claim my 50 tokens.
What happens when you get a tie?
Nothing. Just a
tie I've never gotten a tie game in paintball before. Usually I either win or I lose. So.
So what game is this? Oh, Face of Fears.
Called, yeah. I got our tickets, okay, so we can just walk in. Okay. So let's pretend this ain't a game. Let's pretend this is a real carnival ride. So I'm gonna be like, hey man, come on! There's a new carnival ride in town! Come on! Mate, I'll see you. Come on, mate. Hey, mate. You see me? Good. I got the tickets, so if you follow me, we'll be able to go.
Face your fears. I've faced them before.
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, we're the only ones in line.
Yep. I don't know why. Usually something like this will be jam-packed with stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just too scary for them.
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, my little
scared cats.
Scared. Or they died. But scared. Ooh, what's this?
Died of scared. Hey, dude, maybe they died because they thought it was too scary.
Yeah, maybe the dog bought a heart attack. What the flip? Oh, Blair Witch, this is showing off all the games that they all get. Best animation. Collect coins on the way.
Party up. This way?
Party up.
Yay,
yeah, but
candy.
Party up, party up. Party up. You gotta party up. Party up. Party up. Oh my god, I hate physics. Oh my god. Party up. Okay, throw the tickets. They said you can just throw the tickets when you're dead. Three of a kind, yeah, those guys are...
Dude, free candy's this way.
Free candy, let's go! There's also another face of yours.
Whoa! My head!
I'm very sensitive to pain. I don't know. Maybe a ride malfunction. I just wanted a carnival ride. Okay. What is it?
Oh, this is
actually
really good. You're probably wondering why you're here.
Oh,
please, don't panic.
I'm in a lab.
You too. We have a series of
experiments. Oh,
they're injecting me with some serum and doing stuff on me. No.
Dr. Laura. Who?
There are some side effects.
Dr. Laura is here.
No.
Such as
she's trying to kill me. With a syringe.
This has to be part of the ride, right?
Yeah, this has to be, right?
It's delirium.
Oh, no.
Todd, help me. Ooh, what's this?
I'm the one right here. Look, I'm the one that's
yeah,
right
I
here.
Yeah, I see you. I see you.
Dancing
oh my
bad.
God, there's another Tarun.
I've imagined more. Now.
I'm about to kill you.
Shall we continue?
They have a syringe.
Oh, doctor.
Dude, she has a syringe, and she has a British accent. We can't trust her. Oh, God. No. They're gonna just... I'm very sensitive. Okay. Face your fears.
So what
Lord.
Did they do to you?
They cut me open, mate. They cut me open.
Oh my God.
She had a British accent. We could not have trusted her. I didn't know a word she said because I wasn't paying attention. It must have been something important. I wasn't paying attention. Something about me being alive and how I'm not supposed to be.
I just saw a clown.
You probably look... Oh my goodness.
No! Help! Where are you?
No! Oh my God! Hi! Oh, I...
Wait, this is part of the ride.
On top of each other, actually.
You didn't because actually get cut up.
Yeah. See, I know that because I accidentally high-fived you. Yeah, see?
Brett, you need some workout. You fat.
Bro, he is chunky.
That got his attention. Oh, no, it's just a tree. Ew. How do you slap your belly?
Dude, is he okay? Are you okay, bro? Do you need help? Shaka. Oh, I like this guy.
Wait, no, the music player. That's the music for the killer. For the killer in Dead by Daylight. It's called the clown.
He kicked the coin at me. That hurt my groin.
Hey,
what's
where
he doing
are
now?
You?
I'm on top of
are
you,
right
man.
Next to me?
Yeah. See, I'm high-fiving you. Accidentally.
I can't see.
That's because we're right on top of each other. You know how some games do that? Dude, just flip and do it all. Oh. Well, this is pleasant. I'm the clown. I'm the clown. Oh, this is good. Oh, I love this. Do you see me? What was that? Hi.
He smashed you in.
That's fun. I like that. I didn't even really get to see it. That's fun, though. Now I'm the Joker. Leave it for art. Laura. I'm a kneecap. Up, dog. What's up, dog?
He's... All of them are going through me.
Okay. Well, those were the credits.
You know the music that was playing? The...
Stella,
the music that was playing in the background? That was a Dead by Daylight tune for the clown. Each killer on Dead by Daylight has
sometimes,
a different tune.
Sometimes Lucifer uses sounds from
like,
other
Legion's
games.
Like,
Yeah, cool. I don't play Dead by Daylight, so I don't know. Anyway. Wait, is Dead by Daylight free or something? Mr. Blue Sky!
I'm not sure. Whoa.
Oh, I love this song.
Why do you have a gun?
Oh, we're gonna kill people. I don't have a gun, though. Wait, where's my... Oh!
Oh,
that joy with confetti. Oh, that's a confetti gun.
Right, we have to get tokens. There's a token on the road over there.
I love these. What tokens?
See, right there. That coin. The coin on over there.
Where?
No. In front of us.
Oh!
Yay!
20 points!
Just get
Let's
some.
Go! I got 20 points.
Wait, that's Huggy Wuggy. Why is Huggy Wuggy up there?
I don't know. He made a Huggy Wuggy game. I love this. This is cool. I love Mr. Blue Sky. Such a good song. But this is like a face your fears, so this might be like
Oh my god, there's Chica! Hi, Chica!
Where? Oh, hi! Oh, I think this is like... I think there's an actual fear for this, for like this cartoonish place. For me, it's just cute. I like this. Hey, a coin!
Yeah, me too.
Nice, 10 points.
Hi! Hi, Bonnie!
Hey! Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you.
Yes, with Huggy Wuggy, Bonnie, and Chica on it, now I love this. We're going to be jump scared at the end, but now I think it's...
This is just like a fun
little
part.
In real life, I'm pointing the middle finger at you for just staring at us.
Sky! Hey, it's Freddy! Mr. Blue Sky!
Freddy! Hey, Freddy!
Hi, Freddy!
Wait, he's chilling with his kind! Bears!
He's chilling with the bears.
Yay.
I can't remember what they're called, but it's a TV show, but I can't remember. Oh yeah! Let's go! Congratulations, Freddy. Woo! That was actually really good. I like that.
What the hell just happened?
He ate the guy's head off.
I actually didn't see the other bears' reactions because I was too focused on that singular thing because I was like, wait, what?
They didn't have a reaction. They just kept on dancing. And that's even creepier. That's even creepier, actually. Just imagine them just looking at you while dancing while their friend got their head off. That's like their head bitten off. Bitten off. Oh my god! No, I can't shoot the target. Dude, what is that? What is in our bone? Look! Kill me. This is creepy. I love this.
Who's singing that?
Oh, this is awesome. Hey, token. Dude, oh my gosh. This isn't even scary. Hey, it's an alligator. Hello.
Where are you?
I don't know. There's a creepy thing in our boat. Looks down in the boat. There's like
I don't
a creepy...
see no boat.
Oh my god.
I'm floating.
That bear just ate the of that guy. Wait, where are you?
I don't know, I'm just in pitch black.
Oh my god. I think this is actually cool. Maybe that was on purpose. Bonnie is...
Where am I?
Where are you? Dude, Bonnie is eating the bear, and it looks so creepy. Oh my god, this is terrifying. All the bears are getting, like, eaten, killed, and brutally murdered. It's been disgusting, but I love it. This is my favorite thing. Oh, I love it. A bear tried to cut me up with a tree.
Are you recording this? Okay, then sure.
Yeah, I'm on a broadcast. I'm broadcasting this so you can see it.
Zombies, I would like to see what you're viewing.
Yeah, when I'm done with my broadcast, you can watch it. Bro! I love it. And Mr. Blue Sky in the background is just so good. I guess. Oh my god. It's ready. What the?
What was that scream?
That was pretty.
What was that scream?
That was Mr. Blue Sky in the background. Oh, that was good. I love that. That was my favorite.
Yeah, this is really scary.
Because you were in pitch darkness.
Well, it's suspenseful.
I was like,
yeah, I was in pitch black. I thought like you were gonna, the cart was gonna come around the corner, and like an animatronic was gonna eat me or something in front of you, but I guess.
That was so cool. You have to do that. Okay. Now are we together? Yeah, we're together. That's good. Do you see me? I see you. Like, we're right next to each other this time. Like, we can see each other now. Hi. Oh. We missed, like, a token. Hey, it's one of these. Why?
Oh, I'm going in!
How? I'm right behind you.
Right.
Okay, we're good this way.
We're clear. This way. Okay. Come on, Harry. Let's go.
So, is this the back rooms? Hello?
Yeah, you cannot be back here. This place is not safe.
Oh my god, it's the Harry.
Everything's
it's
sort
Harry.
Of backwards.
Guys, you can't be back here. It's dangerous.
Is that like...
This is the back rooms of Rec Room. You're in the Rec Rooms.
Well, that was useless.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Dude!
We're in the rec rooms!
I love this already! 20 points, let's go!
Whoa!
Oh my god! Oh, can we enter? No. Oh, yeah! I don't think this is as good as my back rooms, but I still love it. In my opinion, I think mine's better.
Yeah, this isn't as good as your Minecraft one. Did I once tried to make
your... Oh my god, he was right next to you. It was a bucket head.
Yeah, what was in front of me?
It was a bucket head.
Wait, it's a Lego guy!
It was from a different game he made. Oh my god. I love it. Oh my god, it's Goblin with his head off. Goblin without his head. Shoot it. You failed.
I bought this gun with 50 tokens.
Okay. So... what was I saying? Oh yeah, I'm gonna start work on the level 1 in the back rooms, like, possibly, like, tomorrow or something.
I know, you said that. Yeah.
It's gonna take a while, though. I'm gonna make it, like, I'll try to make it as good as possible, but I don't level
Whoa.
1
What's that?
Looks like.
Wait, it's an evil rec room. It's an evil rec room symbol.
Logo, yeah.
Logo.
Fuck it. Oh, well, that's lovely. Oh. Well, I love that. That's good. Let's run away. He's still behind us. Oh, there he is. Shoot it! Shoot the target! Oh, man. This is cool. I like this. Do you like this as much as I like this? Because I love it.
Yeah, I love
oh,
it.
Oh, my.
Whoa.
Kill him. Woo. Oh, my God. Oh. Yeah?
Whoa.
Sorry. Sorry. Okay. This is cool.
That was
I like
cool.
This. That is.
Yeah, that awesome. Was cool. Maybe you should add that, like, maybe you should add that guy in, like, your first floor of the rec room.
No.
The back rooms.
No, that's.
That would be cool.
Yeah, but that's not a part of the back rooms. I'm trying to make it as accurate as possible. I forgot to add the almond water, so I went back and added the almond water crate. But I only, like, added
whoa.
One.
Why are we here?
Not giving
you have not
it
given it your rec room best!
The ban is permanent? Dude, our skins!
Wait, it's another ride.
They took off our
skins. Now you have to pay the price!
Yeah, obviously
whoa.
It's a ride.
Oh yeah, our skins!
There are
skins.
Oh my God!
Oh! Hi! Hi, Coraline!
Coraline!
Hi, Coraline!
Oh my God! Oh, we missed a token. Oh, token!
I got
yeah!
One.
I got one! So many tokens. Got one!
Oh, I got him! I got one.
Ooh. Oh! Oh, this is cool. I like this. It's the twisted version.
Hi.
I'm the other Lisa. Welcome to the other rec room. Do you want to play with me?
It says tech center.
Wait, it just said Stranger Things.
It says
just said going to Stranger Things. It just said going to Stranger Things.
Dude, it said going to Hex Center. I don't know. Probably. Probably.
No, it just said going to... Oh, come on.
Why can't I do it on a stream? Oh my God. Alright. Your fuse put two... This is actually really good. I'm really enjoying it so far. Oh. It actually is Stranger Things. Whoa, I see you. You see me? I'm right behind you. Wait,
yeah.
Can we move? We can actually move. Move around. Woo. Oh, a gun. Oh, 500.
Wait, this is where 11 closes the game.
Wait, no. Sure. I've never seen this show.
Time for you to join me.
Why the hell the party?
Because it's a loud game and I want them to hear me.
What are you doing in here?
Turn down.
Max.
Dude, this is cool. I like this. We don't want to spoil...
Wait, this is from the new season! That's Vecna! That's Vecna talking!
Don't shush. Okay? Spoilers, man. Jeez. Mostly for other people. I don't really care, but, like... Some people do.
I think it's from the piggyback, which is the last episode. Where she almost dies. Actually, she does die. But then 11
sees
her, and then she is in a coma.
Dude, you're spoiling for other people. Stop. That's sad, man. I told you to stop.
Whoa!
Oh
is that 11?
No, it's your mom.
Oh, there's
yes,
the Demogorgon.
Oh, where?
Oh my God, what happened? 11! What happened here? Did you do that? Oh, there. I just collected a point. Stranger Things.
He killed it.
I knew it was Stranger Things.
He killed it.
Like, obviously it's Stranger Things because of the music, you idiot. Pop culture.
If you guys haven't watched Stranger Things, just watch it now. It's like the best season ever if you haven't watched any of them.
Oh my god, there's something here.
It's the best season there will ever
be. To see the demo dogs.
What's that?
Oh, those are demo dogs in there? There were demo dogs. It's like a flashlight.
Oh wait, that's the house from the first season! That's from the first season!
Yeah, that's not
I don't know what that means.
Tell me what to do.
What should I do? How do I get here? How do I find you? What should I do?
Oh my god. What's happening? There's probably like demo dogs in there. Yeah, in there. But we can't move.
Oh, behind us! Behind us!
Oh my god.
What is that? That I've never seen in the Stranger Things.
Oh! It's that guy!
I've never actually seen the show properly,
so I don't know what the mind player really does.
Yeah, that's the mind player, dude.
Yeah, but what does what does it do? Is it like unimportant or something? Definitely. Ooh, on top of us. There's a demo dog on top of us.
That's Vector's clock.
Oh my goodness.
I love this! This is my favorite one!
Oh my god. Look behind us! This just... Oh, I'm scared.
This is my favorite one!
Are you...
I love this.
Yeah, I love this.
This is so cool.
I kind of love the one
like
with
the
all
music.
The... I like the bloody murder one, the one with the bears. You didn't get to see that.
What's that? There's Vecna!
Oh my goodness.
Hi, Vecna!
Whoa,
God!
It's time.
I don't even know.
For your suffering.
I don't even understand. So.
We had you trapped. This is my favorite song now.
Oh my god.
It's also the first time I heard it in Stranger Things. When Max gets trapped by him, then they play this song. She gets trapped. It's amazing. Why are they so bringing in the Demogorgons? This is out of place. There, it's... Whoa. What is that? What is that place? Oh, Demogorgon!
Oh
11's right there.
11 yeah. was with us the whole time. Wow.
No, she disappeared out of nowhere. That I love. That was my favorite one. I love Stranger Things, especially the new season. It's the best season they've ever created. Some new characters die, though. I don't know why. My favorite one, I'm not gonna say his name if no one has watched it, but yeah, he was like a part of a band. And I know probably almost everybody that's watched probably at least season. Dustin and Mike, they're actually friends with him, because he was the only one that didn't treat them like nerds, because he was a nerd too. So yeah, but he dies at the end. I'm not gonna say his name or any of that, but it's not really a spoiler because you don't know who dies. But yeah, I'm really sad that guy died. But I liked him. He was my favorite part. He like brought the whole show. Have you guys? Have you seen Thor: Love and Thunder yet, dude? Have you seen Thor: Love and Thunder yet? Whoa, but. Bro, stop slapping me. Oh, Pennywise! Holy cow! Stay away! Stay away! Come on! Come on! Wanna... I'm gonna punch you if you go anywhere closer! No. Oh, yeah. Oh. Come on! I'm gonna punch you! Oh, there's his boat from It. I forgot. I haven't watched it, but I know that there involves someone losing their paper boat. Their friend made for them. And then It, like, tricks them into coming down there, and then he'll give it to them. But then, traps them. Or kills them. Don't. F you, Pennywise. No! Stop moving your hand. Okay, I just took a photo. Whoa. Oh, there he is. There's Pennywise. I have never even watched It. Never. Never in my life have I ever watched It. Cause I don't really wanna watch it. But after the many things I've heard of it, about it, I mean, now I actually wanna watch it, but I never get the time to watch it. Oh, downhill, whoa! Wait, we should have splashed in the water that time. Oh, coin. Get it. Yay! I think it actually maybe gives you tokens, or it just gives you points that at the start of the game you can buy things with or buy merch. Just like tickets in Jumbotron or Laser Tag. I think it's Laser Tag. Raz Jumbotron or Laser Tag, don't know. You guys, if you don't have it already, download Rec Room, because it's actually a pretty cool game. Rat. I always stop. Wait, look, in front of us! It's his balloon! He's underwater, isn't he? Oh, that actually jump scared me. I knew he was, I did not expect him to come out that fast. Ew, what were they doing? Were they... What just happened? Bruh, he was just licking us, we threw up, and then it just played music, and now we're gone? Oh my god. Careful, we're in the mist. Could pop out. Whoa, holy cow, what is that? Gave you there. Dude, I can't hear you.
That why you couldn't hear me telling you to shut up? Oh, okay.
Oh my god. Ah. Oh, no. Dang it, we got caught because we couldn't go up. No.
No, that's the point. You're supposed to...
Face your...
Oh, no. What the heck?